does.
End of the line. By web, anyway. Can't good guys have minions? There's nothing inherently evil about minions, and I could use the help. I promised Aunt May I'd be home soon. Better get moving. Find another way. Ooh, I've been looking for this. Too many days like this, and I'll be your grouchy neighborhood Spider-Man. The guy who killed Uncle Ben is gone. You'd think that would bring me some peace. But I don't feel peaceful. Not even close.
Confirmed tonight that there's a serial killer on the loose, one with a unique twist. He hunts other killers. His latest victim is Dennis Carradine, a convicted murderer and arms dealer. Carradine has been identified as the perpetrator in last year's shooting of Queens resident Benjamin Parker. Some New Yorkers we spoke to applaud the fact that violent criminals are being taken off the streets.
Hey, somebody wants to clean up the trash. I say more power to them.
But police caution that the perpetrator is a threat to everyone.
This individual is a dangerous psychopath. He commits acts of extreme carnage and brutality, leaving the initials CK written in blood as a signature. The crime scenes are so gruesome, they shock even veteran officers.
Due to the letters and the horrific nature of the crimes, authorities are calling this man the Carnage Killer. Anyone with information should call the police immediately. This is Whitney Chang for the Daily Bugle News Network.
Horrible. But at least it's finally over. The man who took Ben from us won't ever hurt anyone again. Maybe now we can move on. Peter? What's the matter?
I wish for bad things to happen to this Carradine guy. A lot.
That's perfectly natural. He killed your uncle.
Yeah, but...
Peter Parker, it's bad enough you feel guilty about Ben. I won't let you beat yourself up over this. Why would it be your fault? Did you kill that man?
No.
He was a criminal. He associated with awful people. It's not as if you had any control over that. Well, what could you have done?
Aunt May, the truth is, I'm glad he's dead. I know that's wrong.
You're relieved a bad man can't hurt anyone else. That's different. You're glad a murderer was brought to justice. There's nothing wrong with that.
I know. It's just, I...
Part of you wishes you're the one who did the bringing to justice?
Yeah.
No, that's not what Ben would have wanted. He wanted you to work hard, graduate, go to college, all the things you did. Wherever he is, he's very proud of you, and so am I.
So, you feel better?
My husband's still gone. I think that'll hurt forever.
You said you thought maybe we could move on.
Yes, now that there isn't that question hanging over us. Where is he? Why don't they catch him? Now we can look ahead.
But it's not like being happy.
We'll be happy again, Peter. I promise you.
You heard Whitney Chang. Some people are grateful to the Carnage Killer. I kinda know how they feel.
That's not the same as condoning it. You're not glad this Carnage person is out there murdering, are you? You want him taken off the streets, don't you?
Yes. Yeah, I do. And he will be. Aunt May, can you turn that up?
We have breaking news of a hostage situation at Oscorp. Armed men are holding several employees at gunpoint.
Oh, no.
Security camera footage has identified the ringleader as career criminal Herman Schultz.
Schultz?
What?
Gwen, she still interns at Oscorp.
At the office this late?
No, but I should make sure.
Oh, that's a good idea. I always thought you two never should have split up.
Don't wait up for me.
I always do.
My fault Schultz got away. If he hurts anyone... No, not this time. I was expecting Schultz's guys. Marshmallows. On what planet is that called fighting? And the judges give Spidey a perfect score! Gotta move that rubble so I can get in. Better clear all this wreckage.
Thank you. a little guy he can feed. Always Vlad gets the dirty jobs. Just because I'm not fat like the rest of them.
As far as the vents are gonna take me.
What's your name?
Max. Max Dillon.
Okay, Max. Easy choice. Tell us where to find the weapons, or you die.
I'm an electrical engineer. I don't have access to those areas.
Then it's a bad day to be you, eh, Max?
At your job. Okay, it is. Shit. People work around here.
I have him!
Don't be a criminal, you said. Money, glamour, power. Any second thoughts? Oh, that was fun. Let's do it again.
About a weapon. I bet my last web Schultz is heading for the Special Projects Division.
My father left me everything he had. His fortune, Oscorp, and the disease that killed him. According to our medical records, it's moving faster in me than it did in him.
You're Mr. Spider-Man!
Just Spider-Man. Mr. Spider-Man was my father. What's your name?
Max. Max Dillon. I'm in R&D.
Well, Max, I need you to help me out. Be my eyes and ears. Can you do that?
Really? I mean, yes! I won't let you down.
Good. Get the hostages out through stairwell C. It's all clear. I really appreciate the help, partner.
Partner? Overloading.
Then what? The lights go out?
It's powered by an experimental fission reactor. If it explodes, we all die.
Great. Where is it?
With the blast door shut, there's only one way to reach it. These conveyors are big containers of extra.
Big hole in the middle of Manhattan. Now I need to find the cooling systems. This is the cooling system.
fast.
Release the coolant from here.
Other. I can use the time to disable these weapons. Too many of them. I need to be smart about this.
Okay, so I'm showing you.
Work under these conditions. Your breath reeks.
team!
Connections ad.
You think I'd skip town? Give New York to freaks like you? No way! I just needed an equalizer. And now? I've got it! Say hello to the seismic harness construction resource. Or, as I like to call it, the Shocker!
You have other options in life? I'm really sure you do. You're using it as a weapon? Come on, Herman. Think outside the box. You'll make a fortune selling milkshakes.
I just wait till I get used to these things. You're a dead man!
Now I'm getting crazy. You make me throw up in my mask, I'm sending you the dry cleaning bill.
Glamour, power!
Nice dental work. Sorry.
I'm not letting nutjobs like you take over my city.
Nutjob? What? Yeah, I'm not the one calling my weapon the Shocker. Not a trace of iron. Sensible smack upside the head for dinner.
You can't lock me up, man. The Russians can get to me inside.
You might be able to make a deal with D.A. Harper for protective custody. If you help stop this gang war, innocent people are getting caught up in it.
I can't! It's bigger than me now. All the gangs in the city are at war. Everyone's scared of everyone else.
So, you broke in here for a power-up?
Absolutely. Guns won't do it anymore. Everybody wants an ace that the others don't have. The kind of fighter power that you can fight an army with.
And I bet they don't care who gets caught in a crossfire.
That's why they call them bad guys.
The Russians got here at almost the same time you did.
I know. One of my guys must have dropped a dime.
Now that your future looks... Let's go with limited. What'll they do?
Keep arming up. Take out what's left of my men and everybody else in town. They're ruthless. I promise you. By the time they're done, you'll wish you had Hermann Schultz back.
What are all you tough guys so afraid of?
The Carnage Killer! He's murdering my people, huh? The Russians? Hammerhead's crew? Mr. Negative's men? Everyone thinks the other guys are paying him. I'm starting to worry he's some kind of freak. Like that giant lizard a while back, or that dude with all the robots.
So, as long as he's out there killing, the gang war goes on?
And it gets worse!
Unless you want to go for a butt-whipping hat trick, you'll tell the cops everything you know about the gang war.
Okay, but it won't do any good. Look, the city's full of trigger-happy wise guys, scared the Carnage Killer's gonna get them. That's one fire that's just gonna keep on spreading, huh?
Huh. You know, as much as I made fun of these things, they're pretty clever. If I could get this kind of kinetic energy into my webbing...
Now who's the thief, huh?